Look at this flat glass. Let's do a little walkthrough in this Holmdel, New Jersey truck show. A small truck show provided by Elizabeth Chrome Shop and Gear Jammer Magazine. And the turnout is pretty legit, pretty good. What's up, buddy? I know this guy. Nice rig. Looking nice and clean as always. This dude is always clean, man. Riding on this I-95. I almost forgot to mention, like, this truck, if you guys have known Hot Rig Apparel for a while, this truck was actually one of my designs for the Brooklyn GW design back in the days. And it still looks good. Welcome, welcome, Mr. Charlie. Can we get a hell yeah? Still not satisfied though. This stuff on tape. It's worth it, so clean. Look at that. Little details, but it matters. Tickle, tickle, hi.
Papa,
is this truck okay. Beautiful? Look at this truck.
Papa, okay.
Can I record?
No.
Can I show people this beautiful truck? That's what truck shows are about. Kids, trucks, and Volvo drivers drinking beer.
Up high.
Up high.
Down low.
Down low.
In the middle.
In the middle.
Cut the pickle.
Cut the pickle.
Tickle, tickle.
Tickle, tickle. You little sun-kissed mine.
That was cute.
I could never have my truck this clean.
Do you like my mermaid?
The paint. The paint, Emmy. Do you like this paint on this truck? And he's from Bayonne too. Hometown, what up? He's from Bayonne? He's got a couple trucks. That's his other one. Bayonne boy from my hometown. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's a nice dump truck. Look at it, it's even low. You got to be kidding me. I mean, you like this? Please tell me you like this truck. It's shiny, it's clean, it's low to the ground, because it's on rent, it rides. See? Like the other one's so high. See that?
Mm-hmm.
And this one's so low. Why are you so low? Why are you so high? Which one is your favorite? Emmy? Which one, this one? The low one? You like higher one?
Yeah.
This is nice though. Pretty.
No, because I also like
it. Emmy, that is your size of a truck. It shrunk. Baby, I shrunk my kids.
Yeah.
Right? You like the color? You don't like the color?
I like that one.
Can you stand on the side of it? Stand by the door. Let's see how short it is. It is short. Wow. You can actually drive it. You want to go to mom's? Okay, let's go to mom's, okay? Show me where's...
My name's Emily.
Okay. Show me where's mommy.
Mommy is over.
We're going to go back and record the beast. A little bit more detailed. our hauler line up?
They're all the same size.
Okay. They're all the same size, but Emmy, look. If you go in the back, I'm going to show you something. Look at that big monster. If you notice in the back, Emmy, look. Look at the colors. See? Every one of them has a different team on it, which is very cool. Well, not every one of them, but these two. That's pretty legit. It's nice.
No gum. Gum makes you not hungry.
You like this truck? Charlie? Nah.
I like that.
That's my boy's truck, Little Hollywood. I want to put it on a t-shirt. Let's get this section too, because we got a nice lineup here. Followed by Charlie Hollywood, and this is, I don't know who this is, but looking sweet, delicious, man. Mr. Batman and Mr. Playboy. That's how you go to come to truck shows, loaded. No, you good?
What's
up, Chief?
What are you doing? Till November, maybe.
Yeah. And this one, I wonder what year this is. Oh, look at that bucket. Hey, White Trash. Nice name. But that ceiling's bucket looks clean, looks nice. I guess that's the Dominguez truck out of Florida, here in the home state of New Jersey. Just visiting. Since the beast is here, we gotta get it on film, right? I think this truck was in hiding for the past year, if not more. She's so good, she nasty. Yeah, you can touch it. That's like a 315 wheelbase, if not more than that. And that seat actually swivels back. Yeah, all custom made. This is just a toy. It's not made to haul anything. It's made by Elizabeth Chrome Shop out of New Jersey, out of Elizabeth, New Jersey. I don't know what year, but this truck was actually a mess. Mid-American Trucker Show, maybe 2015, 2014. I want to get this cab over because you can never go wrong with the cab over. The older it is, the better it is. The Godfather. It's called The Godfather. Looking pretty, very much so. And this is New Jersey famous truck. New Jersey famous, right? I gotta get that on film. We love this truck. We love Todd.
I still have it.
Bona, out of Long Island, right? Long Island, Brooklyn, whatever, New York. Always on point. Even clips his hair. Always on point. Because sometimes you see those truckers, you know, hanging out with their fams, chilling, having a beer.
Chilling.
Where the beer at?
Mr. 389, all right?
Mr. 389, come on, baby, 389. Now every truck show once in a while has its own thing, and this one, look at this. What is that? Some old. This looks cool. It's a Mac. Helena. Helena. That is cool, man. Look at the stacks. The front end and the back, whatever that is. That's a Chevy. That's a Mac, but that's a Chevy here in the back. This is just customized, custom made. Nice wheelies, look at that. Oh, those rims are bad. Nice. Look at him go. Low and stretched out. And this right there, that's my favorite Freightliner, man. Look at that. Working trucks. Working truck. Trucks all the time. Always on point. What's good, yo?
You taking pictures of the hat, right?
Videos, pictures, everything. He's out of Long Island, hauls flatbed, he goes anywhere, even Florida. They're just dealing with, no wait, he, old school cool, he used to live in Long Island, and now he lives in Georgia, so my apologies.